This is Uncle Chen. He is 50 years old and he ran a marathon in under 3.5 hours while chain smoking cigarettes the entire time. Now, believe it or not, Uncle Chen has a lot of haters. People saying, "Wah, you should be able to smoke cigarettes and run marathons, wah." But the race officials, they stepped in and said, "We're gonna allow it." So move over, TB12 diet, because there's a new face of peak athletic performance into your 40s, and his name is Uncle Chen.